Hello, I'm Meme Meijer. I'm the founder of Peace SOS. And I'm standing right in front of the Syrian embassy in Brussels. And I'm here to call for peace, for love, to have a world in which all children can play. Because I think that the adults should take care of the children. The stories that we've heard from Syria are so horrible. People dying from cold. A little lady, a little girl, I mean, a baby. She was just 18 months years old and she died from cold. And the rest of the people are suffering from bombings, which are even hit on schools, hospitals. So that's why I'm standing here to call for peace. And I've asked if we could go in the embassy and have a talk to meet each other and to ask if these bombings could stop. But unfortunately, we were not in. But for the Syrian people, I would like to let you know that we are thinking of you, especially for those who are suffering now.